necessity is the mother of invention was rightly quoted and greatly deals with my topic. Good morning. My name is Manas Dishing and I study in class 8. Today I'll be speaking on cars and their evolution. This quote is related to my topic as before cars were made, our ancestors and forefathers had a very slow and difficult life. Cars have been one of the most important and essential things of our lives since years. They have made lives of human beings very fast and time efficient. Do you know which was the first fuel car? The first fuel-powered engine car was patented back in 1886 by the German automotive designer Carl Benz. It was known as the Benz Patent Motorwagen. It was a gasoline or petrol-powered vehicle. Before this, steam cars were made, but were rare, expensive and very slow. The Benz Patent Motorwagen was also known as the first production vehicle. The first car accessible to the masses was Ford Model T, as it was cheap. Do you know which company manufactured it? It was manufactured by the Ford Motor Company under Henry Ford, who played a very important role in the car revolution. Automobiles were widely used and accepted in the 20th century. They first had no hoods, but eventually car makers added them to protect passengers from sun, water and wind. Designers gave them dynamic looks and designs to gain public attention and more customers. They first used hydrogen, then petrol, then diesel. But as petrol and diesel were more efficient, hydrogen was abandoned and was no longer used. Nowadays, EVs or electric vehicles are promoted to use because of the increasing carbon footprint due to the burning of fossil fuels. Many companies like Tata, Tesla, BMW and Hyundai have started manufacturing them and are trying to make them cost efficient. People also have a vision of self-driving cars and testing on them is going on too. Lastly, I hope for a better future of eco-friendly transportation. Thank you.